You have waited for us because God is going to bless you. But the climax, now we are entering the climax zone. It's not when you are waiting for me. It's now while you are going to show that your faith by waiting upon God is going to work by your action. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What I have realized now is that more people are not members of this church. They listen to the gospel that I give much more than members of this church. You people, you know I'm one of you, so you don't care. But people who are outside this church, they listen to what God is speaking that our members hear. And in fact, I'm having more visitors at Nineveh who are coming for blessings than our own members. Our members don't come, they wait for me in the church. But other churches, they come to Nineveh to look for blessings. Some of you, you'll never even come to
Nineveh.
If it's not for Christmas, not even the husband takes his family to say, let us go to Nineveh and see how we can reach them. Leaders in Nairobi can never take the assembly members or the sub-county members. Let us go and visit our bishop. How many of you have come to my place so that we can also prepare tea for you? Not in Nairobi here, at Ned. How many of you have ever come as a family? So you're waiting for me in the church. Continue waiting. Hallelujah.
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 What is stopping you from getting the blessings? Last week it was very interesting that I prayed for a couple of our members, the husband and the wife. They got a job in the same farm and they are giving the same salary. And they had to call me to say, we are praying for us because now we are going to have money so that God should help us. So help us. We want to send you our 10%. And this is our first salary. So you pray for our family. Because when the money comes, we have been having no money. Possibility of Satan also attempting us very high. The other time I went to Ruiru. And then Mama is here. Somebody was in the UK. She said I should go and pray in her house. And it was live. You know,
unajua,
since I started coming to Kiambu,
tangu aande kuelekea kule Kiambu,
no one has invited me except that mama.
Yule mama, hakuna mtu ambaye ameshawahi kukubalia kama yule mama.
Kumwalika
kama yule mama.
All our members,
washiriki wetu,
all our leaders in Ruiru, they only wait for me in the house. Even when I tell them I'll go at 3 o'clock. No one ever tells me, Bishop, just to pass by my place. They all come and wait for me to pray for them so that I can go. Even here in Nairobi, sometimes I stay in Buruburu. And leaders in Nairobi, None of them has invited me to go to their house.
Hakuna yeyote ambaye ameshawahi kukaribisha kwake.
And you expect to be blessed. You expect when people come to your house, you